Today we have something that will pique your interest, Arc. The innovative browser that's been trying to become the web's operating system is launching a companion app for iPhones. But wait, there's a catch. Stick around to find out what it is, and let's dive into how this app will change your browsing experience, explore its limitations, and discuss its future potential. So Arc has been making waves as a browser that's trying to be the internet computer, essentially an operating system for the internet that alters how we interact with apps and content online. And now, the browser company is launching a companion app for iPhones. But before you get too excited, let's clarify something. According to CEO Josh Miller, this app is not a replacement for your default mobile browser yet. It's not the full-fledged Arc experience you might expect, but it still has some cool features to offer. The iOS browser will sync your desktop tabs and spaces, which are groups of tabs, user accounts, and pinned sites. You'll also be able to view your whiteboard-esque easels and notes, and share links to Arc that'll be saved for you to read later. However, there are some limitations. To use the iPhone app, you'll need to set up Arc on a Mac first, and as of now, there's no Windows or iPad version. Access to the Mac version requires joining a waitlist or getting an invite from an existing Arc user. It's clear that Arc has a unique vision for how we should use the internet, but it's been a challenge to translate that smoothly to phones. Starting with a companion app instead of a full-fledged browser does make sense, but it might leave some users wanting more. But let's look at the bright side. This companion app could be the stepping stone towards a complete Arc experience on mobile devices. As the app evolves and gets updated, it could eventually become a full-fledged browser that brings Arc's unique features to a broader audience. For now, the companion app serves as a way for Arc users to access at least some of the features they've grown accustomed to on the desktop version. This could be particularly useful for those who rely on Arc's organization capabilities, and it will be interesting to see how users adapt to this new way of browsing on mobile devices. As Arc's mobile app continues to develop, we may see it incorporate more features that bridge the gap between desktop and mobile browsing. The browser company has an opportunity to revolutionize the mobile browsing experience by focusing on Arc's strengths and creating a seamless transition between devices. We're excited to see how this new app will impact the world of mobile browsing and whether it can push other browser developers to innovate and evolve. With the mobile browser wars potentially heating up, Arc's entry into the mobile space may inspire further advancements in browser technology and change the way we interact with the web on our phones. The app's potential to integrate with other apps on your phone, like launching specific pages within an app, could also make it more powerful than your home screen. This feature alone may lead to significant advancements in mobile browsing and app interaction. As more users gain access to Arc and its companion app, we expect to see growth and innovation within the platform. User feedback will be vital in shaping the app's future, and we are excited to see how the Arc team responds to these suggestions and criticism. So what do you think about this new companion app for Arc? Is it a game changer or just a stepping stone to something bigger?
Oh, and did you hear about the new iOS 17 features?
No?
Tap on this video up next to find out.